This is surface on the morning star.
Features. This is actually in the sky. It's hard to believe. So I'll show you. So we watch a little bit. Imagine you're looking at the city. We have streets of gold and stuff in the Bible, Holy Bible. Imagine this stuff. It's gold. The yellowish is gold. Check this out. It's looking like a building.
This is in the star. I was zooming out the picture. I was taking print screen from the webcam, showing almost every day from this webcam on the beach and the reef. So this is the morning star enlarged. Many, many times, so you can see. This is the original color, reddish. So you look inside the surface, you see stuff, details, and very interesting to watch. I never seen them anything like this before. Like zooming out and.
So I haven't made the zoom up yet.
This is zoomed out, of course. So we see a little, maybe. So this is the surface. This is all in the sky. At night. Covering a whole section. So this is where we watch the morning star over there.
This is
enlarged.
This is amazing. This cannot be.
So this is the best I can.
Check this out. The car.
We have very, very much details.
No, this is unreal. Unbelievable.
So you see all this stuff in the
sky.
I have
at night.
Happiness.
Inside.
You get excited.
Very nice. Wow, it continues.
Here you see when it's
normal. This formation in the sky. And some might be get confused, so I warn this some powerful images. So this is structure, people. I get the light focus, external light on the screen, so I can see, I can get the reflection in the pen if I go there. So this is where, this is light from the beach. This is the Tenerife. You see here?